I mean, if a status, how can I maintain my status? Basically, in order for you to maintain your F1 status, you have to be enrolled in an academic program, which is full-time, and you want to make sure you attend your school, and you make sure that your F1 studies are not being canceled or terminated by your school.